Hi guys, welcome to another episode of the Renault Clio project where I try to sell a complete car in parts through eBay Motor. In the end of the episode I will show you the items I sold on March. In this episode I will try to share with you my knowledge on selling car parts on eBay, how to advertise the item, what to look for and so on. So the item I want to sell today is not a Renault part, it's a Mercedes-Benz SLK 350 lower grille. So the first thing I search the item on eBay, it doesn't matter if you're trying to sell a car and a collectible items or a car parts, it always is good to see what are the prices of the items like this, how to describe them, what to write on the titles. So in this example I need to narrow down the options because I have a used part, so I will see only the used parts. Now when I see the prices, I don't know if someone will buy an item with this price, so a good option is always to go to the sold items. The sold items, I will see the item that somebody actually paid for them, so I will see what is a reasonable price to sell the item for. In my case, I don't have an item exactly like mine, so I will have to use the items that currently on sale. So after I search for items like mine, I'll need to take pictures. It's always good to zoom in and to take pictures from different angles. You can see I took a picture of the item number. Every car part from the factory have a specific number for him, making it much more easier to people to look for the item they need. So if we will go back to our listing, you can see that in the title I write to which year the item fit, to which models. As you can see, it fit the SLK 280, and I wrote the item number on the title as well, so if someone will search the item with the item number, the listing will be higher on the search results. In the category, I always look at the other items, usually the one who sold. In our case, we don't have one, so I use the highest one in the search result. We don't have a UPC and the condition is used. Then in the condition description, I always put a short line. It's in full working order, and to examine the photo is very important. Here we will upload the photos of the grill. Now, in the item specifics, I need to put the best specifics, so when people will try to narrow down their search result, mine will always be shown. So the type is it's a bumper grill. The brand is a Mercedes-Benz. Manufacturer part number, as I wrote in the title, and I show you on this picture. Sometimes the car part have more than one part number, so it's always good to use the other part number option. In our case, we don't need it. The placement on the vehicle, you know, in the front. Fitment type, it's very important to ensure people when they buying the item from you that it's the direct replacement, so you don't need any other parts or tools to install it. Warranty, I always give a 90 days warranty. I think it's very important to extend behind the items you sell. It gives the buyer more confidence to buy the item from you. The color, it's all are black, so it's, I don't see any important, and you can feel more specific. Now, another feature in the car parts, which you don't see on any other items you sell on eBay, is the compatibility, where the buyers see exactly which models the item fits. So you can choose the models by filling the VIN number. In my case, I have only the item, so I don't know the VIN number. I can, if you sell a lot of parts from the same vehicle, so you can put my vehicle, so you always have the option. In our case, we will use list. So it's very easy. I search for the brand is Mercedes Benz. So let's see. Yes. Says I can always put more manufacturer than one. A lot of items fitted on other makers. Now let's select the model, an SLK. V18. An SLK 350 and an SLK 280. And now let's select the years. So I know it fits from 2005 to 2008 an SLK 350, and from 2006 to 2008 on an SLK 280. And after we've finished, we need to check all the models. You can use the select all, and we use save vehicles, and you can see that we have all the models here. Okay, let's continue. In the description, it's like a longer title, which years models the item fit. Always write something on the condition and tell people that they need to take a look at the picture. Here as well, I wrote the part number and all the all of my instructions of how to pay and what are the shipping. So I chose to sell the item for $80, and I included the shipping in the item price, so I gave a free shipping again because I want the item to be higher in the search result. The free shipping give you a few credit points to be higher on the searching result. After we finish all the description and titles and all of those things, I will choose list item. And that's it. If you have more questions on how to sell car parts on eBay, please write on the comments below. If you liked this, please give it a thumbs up. So after I showed you how to sell car parts on eBay, let's go back to the Renault Clio project where I tried to sell a complete car in parts through eBay. So let's see the items I sold on March. The first item I sold is the horn for almost $5, which the buyer needed for his Renault Kangoo, which the item fits. The second item I sold is the tow hook for almost £3, which is $3.90. And the last item I sold is the ashtray for almost £2, which is $2.60. So the total sales amount of the 3 months of the project is $39.15. I hope we will manage to raise this amount. I hope we will manage to sell more expensive parts like the climate control unit and the airbag ECU to raise the selling amount. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to follow the project, please subscribe. And if you can't wait for the end of the month to see if I sold any parts from the Renault, my eBay account link is in the description below.